Let's continue upward. I should be able to zoom now, I think. Mount Zugzwang. I'm at the carry to heal up stuff real fast. I really am just winging it here too, so you know. So I really don't know where anything whatsoever is. That command actually, it just really just helps me. Mm-hmm. So there's two stairways on floor 3 right now that I'm on. The bottom stairway leads to a dark robe. I really don't want to go and get it though. So I'm just gonna take the top stairway, head to floor 4. But it'll lead to a dark robe. It's a pretty alright piece of armor. If you want to grab that. Hold up, guys. My bad. Alright, so we're gonna head up. I'm gonna head up that way. Up north. To that other bridge. This is very dreary type of place, isn't it? We got a chest up that way. I wasn't really trying to grab too many chests. There is a legend. I think there is a legendary item here that you can get somewhere. But I forget. I'm not too positive. Because despite me blindly running through this place, like I said before, I have played the old. The old Super NES John. I think this came on Super NES or NES, I forget. But I played the old version of this game. So I don't know any of the changes they might have made. But, alright. We got an Org Shield. It's very weaker than what I got on, so. That was a waste of movement. We'll be right back. So, where we gotta go, I hope.
Is offering up a prayer to our exalted Grandmaster Nemza. He who dares disturb her will pay a hefty price.
Madalena? I wonder if that's the real Madalena.
Lucas. Lucas.
The party notices a warm light enveloping them. Finally, the real mother.
Lucas, you really are here. I cannot begin to tell you how much I've longed to see you again, son. Not a day has gone by since I was snatched away that I haven't thought about you. You've grown up to be so big and strong. Being able to meet with you at last is like a dream come true. Now I can die happy. Lucas, Grandmaster Nimzo's powers are stronger than you could possibly imagine. I must do all I can to seal his evil away, even if it means giving my life to do so. Almighty God, please hear my prayer. Oh no! Mother! Who do we know that shoots fire meteor balls? Nadja! Alright, guys and girls, we'll be back and we'll continue this suspenseful moment. On the next part. See you then.